Hey guys, so welcome to another episode which I play with the portfolio app. So what you can see here, then I'm using slightly different setup than last session, simply to try it out how this will look like as well. So in the beginning of the session I'm going through a certain drawdown. It's nothing huge, but simply normal thing, and of course I rely on the portfolio app systems predictions and also the money management. This, let's say, session takes a bit longer, so it's something like 40 minutes. And the reason is simply, as I said, I was going through drawdown, which is quite normal in the beginning, but I fully recovered and actually even created some more profit. So this, I think, the power of the portfolio app. If you combine four systems which are not correlated, they are simply using different ideas and signals or triggers when to start betting, and this helps me really to make it like diversification between the systems which I play, even that is one table and sometimes number sequence which you see sometimes is pretty crazy. You would say this cannot happen ever, but it happens in reality, so we know that. I think you have the similar experience also from the other tables and other casinos, and sometimes the sequences are a bit crazy from probability point of view as well. But on the other hand, as actually I'm using these four systems at the same time, so sometimes of course it's a bit tricky to follow all the predictions and increasing the base properly on the four numbers, if you are currently betting on 12 or more numbers, of course. On the other hand, as I said, it's pretty stable so far, these results. So I played maybe 6-7 sessions which I recorded and others without recording, and so far no lost deposit and I'm in a plus. So if I take this deposit, which was 400, I will finish the session with something like 640. So which represent more than 50% profit already and fully achieved with the portfolio app. So it looks it's very strong. So as you know, the second system in the portfolio is let's say built based on the comments and ideas from Jean. So therefore you can see the special setup there. It's currently testing this one. And also Jean promised to record some sessions with portfolio app in the future to see how he plays and what is his setup and money management. So let's see, you can enjoy the session. As I said, it's a bit long one, but on the other hand also good learning opportunity, then even that I'm going through some relatively normal drawdown, then I still follow the prediction from the app and I actually nicely recovered. So I would say thank you very much for watching, and I'll be happy to see you next time. Bye bye.